welcome back again to my vlog. And for today's video, I will be sharing to you my experiences in my travel here from Bangkok, Thailand to Luang Prabang, Laos. And by the way, this is a connecting flight, so it's a bit, oh my gosh, yes, I need to hurry because I may be late and the lines for the immigration is very long. And I am now back here in this area. So I've been here before when I had a flight from Bangkok to Kuala Lumpur. So now this trip is from Bangkok to Luang Prabang. Okay, that by the way is the check-in area for the AirAsia passengers, and also with that one. And I am now going to the departure area. So of course, departure, since this is international, I have to go through again to the immigration. And it's going to be another long line here. My God. And I'm already through with the immigration. That's over there. And yeah, it's nice. Good thing though that there were only few travelers for the international flights. And if you could still remember one of my vlog from KL to Bangkok, so the machine printed already the boarding pass, my boarding pass from Bangkok to Luang Prabang. But unfortunately, it was not printed there what gate number will I depart. And yeah, so I had a little problem. Unfortunately, I saw the somewhat like a schedule for the departures, international departures. So I saw there that I will be leaving by gate 4. Yes. So I am now going to gate number 4. And I'll give you a quick tour on what it looks like here in the Mueang International Airport here in Bangkok, Thailand. This is the departure area for gates number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And it's already boarding time. Zone 1 first.
Thank you.
first few steps in Laos. Oh my god. Hashtag ninth country. That's our plane. And this is what Luang Prabang International Airport looks like. The arrival. And we are now here in the Luang Prabang International Airport. So I have been here with some friends and they are trying to negotiate fare off the from here going to the station.